It's a song I wrote while I was mopping up your dried blood and teeth.